it's, I mean, it's Florida State, and you know, we don't, that, their record has zero to do with their ability, their talent. Again, you got to look beyond that. It's easy to just say, oh, they're 3-5. Well, they're a bad team. No, they had Miami 0 points at the half, zero. Everybody's got Miami as one of the best teams in the country. So this is a team that's just, they've had some tough breaks. They've had some hardship. If you just look on a scoreboard and look at a thing, it's really easy to make an assessment. You know, we won six games in 2010, but wasn't nobody excited to play Clemson. I mean, every game was, we lost five games by less than 6 points. I mean, we were in every game. I mean, it just, sometimes you just, you have some tough games that go your way, go for you, and some that go against you, and that can dictate the course of the season. But it's, that record has zero to do with their talent, their program, the great coaches. So, you know, for us, every week we just want to be the best version of Clemson week in and week out, regardless. But you have certain games that come along that you know, there's just always a little added juice. And Clemson, Florida State's definitely one of those games, regardless of the records. I mean, heck, we were I remember what we were, that we were like 5-4 my first year here at Clemson, 5-4, I think. 5-4, I think. Just gotten destroyed by Wake Forest. And they come in here like number 2 or 3 in the country, and we beat them. So, you know, when you start worrying about, oh, well, they're a 5-4 team, they must not be very good, and we're the number 2 or 3 team or whatever. No, that doesn't work that way. You gotta show up and understand who you're playing week in and week out. And, you know, some teams' record's bad, and they're bad. They're just bad. You know, it is what it is, but it's not always the case. This is a good football team, like I said, that had NC State down to the wire, Louisville down to the wire, Miami down to the last play. Really, really dangerous team. Yeah.